published the letters she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed, and in clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, "You've married an Icarus, and he's flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you are paranoid in every paragraph how they precede you, I'm erasing myself from the narrative that future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You have torn it all apart. I'm watching it.